Hello guys! Welcome back to the Homies channel. I'm Vicky and today I'm watching the second part of Pirates of the Caribbean, The Dead Man's Chest. I really liked the first one and I'm super curious what will happen with the love story of Will and Elizabeth and what will happen with Johnny Depp. But before we continue, you can check the link below for my Instagram page. There you can find various nice stuffs about me and all my things that I'm doing beside of working here for the channel. Also in the link below you can see the full movie reaction in Patreon. And if you subscribe here on YouTube, you can get early access of the videos. And don't forget to check also in the link below my special link only for my fans that I'm posting very spicy stuffs. Okay. Let's see.
I think it's bad luck for the groom to see the bride before the wedding.
Oh. Wait, let me through. What is... How dare you? Stand your men down at once. Do you hear me?
This warrant is for Elizabeth Swan.
Oh, is it? That's annoying. My mistake. Arrest her.
On what charges?
No!
Here's the one for William.
Perhaps you remember a certain pirate named Jack Sparrow.
Captain. Captain.
You cannot just kill somebody that they are just let them. Are Jack's gonna be there? I won't be surprised. Yes, it's him! Oi.
Not quite according to plan.
Actually, they banned it even in Disney Plus, all the movies with him. It was.
You got what you went in for then.
Oh, the monkey is still cursed? What? Oh no.
That way, direction.
We wish for you to act as our agent in a business transaction with our mutual friend, Captain Sparrow.
More acquaintance than friend. How do you know him?
We've had dealings in the past. And we've each left our mark on the other.
What mark did he leave on you?
I would like you to go to him and recover a certain property in his possession.
Recover? At the point of a sword?
A compass?
You know it. Bring back that compass, or there's no deal.
So he don't want Jack, he want the compass. Ah, this is the mark? Oh no! Oh what? Is this the father of Will?
Is this a dream?
I was asking the same.
I thought not. If it were, they'd be wrong. Davy Jones. Oh. So it's you then. He shanghaied you into service, eh?
Oh. Oh. Oh no, this is a sign, they'll see it. And how they know that it's Jackson? Şapka bozun.
Fetora. Fetora ne Fetoros? Benim değil.
Fetora bir sebebi kalıyor. Ekmek bana geri be. Ha?
You better be ready. Poof.
Can I say about Jack Sparrow?
Jack! Jack Sparrow!
Oh, wow. Okay, those are locals. Oh, I didn't.
I can honestly say I'm glad to see you.
I love this with eyes. It's so amazing. Oh, and the throne. Jack becomes the leader of the...
It's me, Jack. The compass. That's all I need. Elizabeth is in danger. We were arrested for trying to help you. She faces the gallows!
Maleke leke!
Maleke leke!
Save me!
Jack, what did you tell them?
Come quickly.
Where are you going? You got to tell me what's happening.
Our name still has him standing with the key. I've arranged
him.
Come!
He's a better man than you give him credit
for. Oh, please, this is no time for innocence. Beckett has offered one pardon only. One.
Then there is nothing left for you here.
Oh, the poor Elizabeth. What?
Evening, Governor. Shame that. He was carrying this. It's a letter to the King.
It's from you. I'm listening intently.
These letters of mark, they are signed by the King.
Yes, and they're not valid until they bear my signature.
She's so brave. Like, not a lot of girls can just be that brave to sail with pirates and fight with them.
And I'll say it was me being clever.
Here they are. She's not that stupid, you know. What? This is not real. Oh! What the hell? Ah, this is the same sign. What the hell? Oh, the poor Jack. Always hit. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Go fast. You are so stupid. This is like some very scary roller coaster. Boof. And it's still not breaking. Come on, guys. How did you make it? Oh no, no. He's coming. Go, 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 go. Jack Sparrow, run. Eat me. Oh, the poor doggy. No, don't leave him there.
I shall trade you the compass if you will help me to find this. You want me to find this? No. You want you to find this. Because the finding of this finds you incapacitorially finding and or locating in your discovering the detecting of a way to save your Dolly Bell hole. What's her face?
She's in the boat?
If you both fancy the dress, you'll just have to share and wear it one after the other.
It's not like that, sir. The ship is haunted.
All the men, they can feel it. Ghost of a lady, widowed before.
Here she is in the back.
Searching for her husband, lost at sea.
Why is Jack afraid of the open ocean?
Well, if you believe such things, there's a beast that does the bidding of Davy Jones. A fearsome creature with giant tentacles that'll suction your face clean off and drag an entire ship down to the crushing darkness. The Kraken.
Wow. What a nice house near the river. Such a nice view they should have. Wow, amazing. Are those real people? Like,
you batter from me. It cannot lead you to this.
Maybe. Why?
Jack Sparrow does not know what he wants. Do you know? But allow it to claim it as your own.
What is inside?
Gold. Jewels. Unclaimed properties of valuable nature. Nothing bad.
You know, A woman. He fell in love.
No. I heard it was the sea he fell in love with.
Same story, different versions, and all are true. See, it was a woman. As changing and harsh and undammable as the sea. He never stopped your mind.
Literally or figuratively? He couldn't literally put his heart in a chest. Could he? You knew this.
I did not. I didn't know where the key
was. He knew it and he had a plan, so... Yes, she knows.
The black spot.
Black spot.
Well, that's as good as ever, just so you know.
Cannot step on land but once every 10 years. Land is where you are safe, Jack Sparrow. And so you will carry land with you.
Sand.
Dirt. This is a jar of dirt.
Yes.
Oh wow, what is a transition. Are you gonna leave him alone, really, in the storm?
That's the lamps.
He's still alive.
There's no use. You run aground.
No. Oh. Wow! Now this is... Is he gonna see his father now? How they're becoming a sea, like a sea monsters, a fishes and oh, he's so amazing. Ooh. Wow. Better die.
Oh, will serve.
Jack Sparrow sent me to settle his debt.
What is your purpose here?
I don't think this is good to say.
Did they know? I'm sorely tempted to accept that offer.
Oh, he saw him. How he teleported like this?
You have a debt to pay. You've been captain of the Black Pearl for 13 years. That was our agreement.
Just how many souls do you think my soul is worth?
100 souls. 3 days.
You're a diamond, mate. Send me back the boy, I'll get started right off.
I keep the boy. A good faith payment. That leaves you only 99 more to go.
Have you know? 3 days.
Oh, wow.
Mr. Gibbs.
Hi.
I feel sullied and unusual.
Tortuga.
It's an outrage.
Horton wants you to do something.
He's trying to give a sign.
She's so good and so smart.
Truth be told, I never sailed a day in my life. I think I should get out and see the world while I'm still young.
You'll do. Make your mark. Next.
My wife ran off with my dog. And I'm drunk for a month. And I don't give a ass rat.
How are we going?
Including those four? That gives us four.
Who's this?
Commodore?
What?
Weren't you listening?
So am I worthy to serve under Captain Jack Sparrow?
Or should I just kill you now?
Okay, fight. I love how they're just fighting with the music. Damn, she's good. Wow. Oh. That's so cute. He's good at doing this. With a storm. So majestic. Ah, here is his father. But what? He didn't saw him or what? Oh, they will see each other now. How he don't know.
Just stay on Earth. No, it really be my duties. Your share of punishment.
I'll take it all. Will you now? And what would prompt such an act of charity?
My son. It's my son.
No. No, I won't. The cat's out of the bag, Mr. Turner.
No.
You wish you will feel it sting here for the bosun's hand. Your own gun.
No.
No. Bosun, no!
This is super cruel. Oh, he's crying. But don't do it so.
your help.
The bosun prides himself on cleaving flesh from bone with every swing.
100 years before the mast, losing you were bit by bit until you end up like poor women. Once you've sworn an oath to the Dutchman, there's no leaving it. Not until your debt is paid.
What?
The dead man's chest.
What do you know of this?
Open the chest with the key and stab the heart. No, don't stab the heart. The Dutchman needs a living heart, or there'll be no captain. And if there's no captain, there's no one to have the key.
So the captain has the key. Where is the key?
Hidden.
Where is the chest?
Hidden.
Captain Sparrow!
I know Will came to find you. Where is he?
Darling, I am truly unhappy to have to tell you this, but through an unfortunate and entirely unforeseeable series of circumstances that have nothing whatsoever to do with me,
life
has been press ganged into Davy Jones's crew.
Davy Jones.
Oh, please. The captain of the Flying Dutchman.
You look bloody awful. What are you doing here? And what you want most in this world is to find the chest of Davy Jones, is it not?
To save Will.
By finding the chest of Davy Jones.
He sent them to help. They do the word he wants.
Mr. Gibbs!
Captain, we have our heading. Finally! Cast off those lines, weigh anchor, and trow that canvas!
I wait here 10 years. Oh, max 10 years.
What are they waiting?
Oh, the only thing we have. Years of service.
So any crew member can be challenged.
Why? I challenge Davy Jones.
I accept that.
The stakes, my soul, an eternity of servitude.
No.
He won't give it to you anyway. It's ridiculous.
How do you know of the key?
You'll never give it to you.
What's this?
I'm in. Matching his wager.
No.
Bootstrap belt, you're a liar, and you will spend an eternity on this ship.
The better next time we make bolt.
The key. I just wanted to know where it was.
Are you stupid? Of course, he's not sleeping. Or he is sleeping, actually. And how are you gonna escape? This can be so easy.
Now get yourself to land and stay there.
Come on, be fast.
It was always in my blood to die at sea. That was not a fate I ever wanted for you.
I take this with a promise. I'll find a way to sever Jones's hold on you and not rest until this blade pierces his heart. I will not abandon you.
He really did it. This was too easy.
Yes, they're signed. Lord
She will get the compass. Oh, sure.
Found aboard the ship. The crew thought it was a spirit bringing some omen of ill fate.
Put in a tortuga, and we made a nice bit of profit there.
Off the books, of course.
I imagine.
No! We'll jump somehow. It's a giant octopus or what? Oh no! Or they'll kill. Kraken will kill them because of Will. How it looks like, wow, this thing is huge. Oh no, the Flying Dutchman.
Charter course to Ila Crusades. Get me there first, or there'll be the devil to pay.
But who sent that thieving charlatan onto my ship? Who told them of the king? Jack Sparrow.
We are very much alike, you and I and you, us.
Except for a sense of honor and decency and a moral center and personal hygiene.
One day, you won't be able to resist.
Why doesn't your compass work?
My compass works fine.
Because you and I are alike, and there will come a moment when you have a chance to show it. To do the right thing. Want to know why?
Do tell me.
Oh, she's flirting.
Curiosity. You're going to want it.
I do want to know what it tastes like.
But seeing as you're a good man, I know that you've never put me in a position that would compromise my honor. Proud of you, Jack.
My jar of dirt.
We'll put it through slow. I'm sailing.
Guard the boat, mind the tide. Don't touch my dirt.
It doesn't work. And it certainly doesn't show you what you want most.
Yes, it does. You're sitting on it.
My pardon?
Move.
Whoa! And Will, how he will survive? They can breathe, but... My teeth, but they need the key, and the key is in Will, which is under the water.
It's real.
You actually were telling the truth.
I do that quite a lot. Your people are always surprised.
With good reason.
Will.
I do owe you thanks, Jack.
You do?
After you tricked me onto that ship to square your debt with Jones.
What?
What?
I was reunited with my father.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna kill Jones.
Can't let you do that, will you? Because if Jones is dead, who's to call his terrible beast?
I keep the promises I make, Jack. I intend to free my father. I hope you're here to see it.
I can't let you do that either. So sorry.
I knew you'd warm up to me eventually.
Lord Beckett desires the contents of that chest.
Yeah.
Each wants the chest for himself, don't it? Mr. Norrington, I think he's trying to regain a bit of honor. Old Jackson.
Oh! Oh! The heat!
No. No. You're so stupid to fight. And now they know where are you. Oh, fine. Bravo. Oopsie. Now they're gonna fight in there, right? Okay. Better lay low. But you don't have the key. Run the other side. This is ridiculous. No. I love the humor.
Oh, shut it.
Oh my gosh, it's real. Yeah, it's inside, okay. Oh, poor Will. He's like all the time being in something that is circling around. He took it. No.
I say we respect his final wish.
Your bravery is...
Here you go.
Ah!
They will come, they will come. What happened to the chest?
Norrington took it to draw them off.
You're pulling too hard!
You're pulling up!
Hey, fish face! There's something! Hey, Scungeely!
Bye. Kraken.
Give it up! Yeah!
But it's not there.
It's not a reef! Get away from the rail!
What is it?
The Kraken!
Nobody beaten Kraken. Nobody. I don't believe this is it.
There's only half a dozen kegs of powder.
Then load the rum.
Trower.
Aye, the rum too.
He will go back. He cannot leave them. Go back. Help them. The Black Pearl will be smashed after this attack. Can you imagine if she hit him? This will be so in real life how it will happen. Come on, Betty. No! Yes, he's back! Bravo! Of course he will be back. He cannot leave it like this. Boom. Hey. And now, where is the commander? Kill the heart and leave. All right.
The Pearl. She's only a ship, mate.
Oh.
That's right, we have to head for land.
Abandoned ship. Abandoned ship or abandoned hope.
Oh, he's saying goodbye to the Black Pearl. He said that it's only a ship, but it means a lot for him. Oh wow, that was a hot scene. He liked it.
It's after you, not the ship. It's not us. I'm not sorry.
Pirates. Where's Jack?
He elected to stay behind to give us a chance.
He cannot die. He'll figure it out something. He's already always figured out how to escape, so. You manage it? Hey, no, 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 no. Yo. Is he gonna kill him from inside? He won't die, right?
Chest. I need to see it.
It won't be there. How he managed to go there so like fast? Is this for Johnny? It's for Jack Sparrow. The witch will see he cannot die.
I.
You will need a captain who knows those waters.
Who's this? Who's this? Is this Jack? But we all know that he will be sacrificed after, so poor doggy. I love the second part even more than the first one. I don't know, it's I really like how Dave Jones was made, and the his crew, how there was a half sea creatures and half humans. The story behind the storyline was amazing. All the visual effects and everything was so cool, and I really don't think that Jack Sparrow died. I don't know why, but I didn't felt it like this. I think that he can just cut the throat to the monster and kill it from inside, or I don't know, like, just my thoughts. But I can't wait to see in the third part. So So I'll see you in the next, and we'll figure it out what will happen with Jack Sparrow. Bye.